Once upon... First of the three heroes was Amadeus. Amadeus the wizard was a... How very strange. Amadeus wondered if the bubble rising through the air was strong enough to carry him. There was only one way to find out. The path ahead was blocked, but this wouldn't stop the great wizard, Amadeus. With his magic, he could lift objects. Amadeus could also conjure boxes out of thin air. The light moved through the forest, leading Amadeus further. Torn between fear and wonder, he followed.
I demand to know what's happening. The trine. Not this again. Pontius!
Pontius had headed out that evening, for there was trouble on the peasant farms. Creeping vines were taking over the fields.
A warlock must be behind this devilry. I'll find him and teach him a lesson with my sword. With luck, there'll be pumpkin pie for dinner tonight.
Pontius searched the farm, but saw no one there.
The nasties must have fled at the sight of me. That looks dangerous. Blasted weeds! I'll show you what for. I'm Pontius the Brave, and I won't fall in a battle with dandelions. The trine!
Pontius had never understood what exactly the trine did. Late that night, Zoya was concealed in the shadows, hidden from the shimmering moonlight. Zoya pass through the town as quietly as a whisper. Then she saw a glimmering light moving on top of the old church. So the trine had come for the heroes, and
let the adventure begin!
Where are we? Where did the trine bring us?
Let's take a look around to find out.
This water is really powerful. I ought to see if it works on potatoes as well.
Intruders! Do you think we'll have to fight them?
Get your pokey stick. We cook the big fat one. Attack!
Goblins!
Charge!
Is this what we're here for? Slaying goblins?
A simple, straightforward quest. I like it.
I don't.
Thank you.
My sister is beautiful, John. That's a funny looking rock.
Why, it's a huge snail enjoying a shower. She goes. She has a healthy appetite, that one. What's that?
Whatever it was, I'm glad it went the other way.
Thank you. Is that the wind blowing?
No, it's the air coming from those pipes. What a jolly looking place. Look at the size of that thing.
It's monstrous.
Gargantuan snakes and giant snails. Whatever next?
Huge grilled pork, I hope.
Who are these strange people? I better keep my eye on them.
The trine had brought our heroes to a strange forest.